If you wanted to know how to make a direct message group for your anybody in class, if you click on this plus button here, you can then add in the people. So I could add in everybody who wasn't here today. And myself. And now we. What is my name in there? I thought it was Dr. Matt. Oh, I guess I'm already in it on that. Yeah, well, you're going to have two more people joining you.
Okay. But then if I suggest to them what they want.
You want the annotation? Yeah, you're good. That's how you guys are going to do it.
So the other two people in our group are who and who?
It's right on the general channel. But I just wanted to record how to make a...
Oh, okay.
So